Beer drinkers in St. Louis aren't raising their glasses to this deal. Belgian brewer InBev is offering $46 billion to buy fellow beer maker Anheuser-Busch. And the prospect of a name change is upsetting many here.
Quite honestly, it's very sad because St. Louis is identified with Anheuser-Busch.
Oh, it doesn't make me feel very good. I think that's one of our claims to fame here in St. Louis.
Still, the unsolicited bid may be too good to pass up, as the $65 a share offer is above what the company's stock is currently trading at. But the maker of Budweiser is already facing stiff pressure not to sell. Already, one website has popped up calling the company an American brand and urging it to stay that way. And many we caught up to share that sentiment.
It would be the end of an era.
You don't want to ever lose a kind of a cornerstone in your community, someone that is a big player.
These people aren't alone. The governor of Missouri is also opposing the deal, and he's directing the state's Department of Economic Development to see if there's a way to stop it. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.